log reading leading to simultaneous equation. Solve the equation log y base 10 plus log x base 10 equals to 3. 3 log y base 10 plus log x base 10 equals to 5. Before you solve, you are going to convert 3 and 5 to base 10. Very simple way to do it is to attach log 10 base 10 at the front. Since the base of other values are in 10, so it will give us log y plus log s equals to 3 log 10 base 10. You remember log 10 base 10 is 1. So 1 times 3 is still 3. Log 10 base 10 here is 1. 1 times 5 is still what? 5. So we decide to use log 10 base 10 because the base on the other side are in what? 10. So you use 10 base 10. If the base here and the base 2 is going to be log 2 base 2. So you solve using simultaneous. Log y base 10 minus 3 log y base 10. Why do we use minus? Because we have a similar log in both equation 1 and equation 2. Log s base 10 in equation 1, log s base 10 in equation 2, they are the same thing. So since they are the same thing, you only eliminate them using minus. So log y minus 3 log y equals to log x minus log s is 0. It will go. 3 log 10 base 10 minus 5 log 10 base 10. You follow laws of logarithm. The 3 at the front here will go to the power. It will be a y raised to power 3. The same applies on the right hand side. It will be 10 raised to power 3, and here will be 10 raised to power 5. You apply law of logarithm. Minus becomes division. That is y divided by y raised to power 3 equals to 10 raised to power 3 divided by 10 raised to power 5. The log on both sides will go, leaving us with y raised to power 1 over y raised to power 3 equals to 10 raised to power 3 over 10 raised to power 5. So if you apply law of indices, is going to give us y raised to power 1 minus 3. Division will turn towards minus. This will give you 10 raised to power what? 3 minus 5. Because division will turn to minus. So when you do that, you are going to have y raised to power minus 2 equals to 10 raised to power minus 2. Now you can see that the power are the same. So when the power are the same, the answer becomes the base. So our y is equals to 10. Take note of that. Now put 10 into equation 1. Put y equals to 10 into equation 1. So anywhere you see y, replace it with 10. It will give us log 10 base 10 plus log x base 10 equals to log 10 raised to power 3 base 10. You follow the law of logarithm. Plus means times. So it will be 10 times x, which is 10s. You pick one of the log. So the log on the right hand side will cancel the log on the left hand side. So what we have is 10x equals to 10 raised to power 3. Divide both sides by 10. So if you divide both sides by 10, what you will get will be x equals to 10 raised to power 2. 10 raised to power 2 is what? 100. That is how to solve logarithm leading to simultaneous equation.